Okay, so I cannot change on. I this is the best resolution I can get. I need to finish my energy drink before we start, or I will forget to do so. But maybe I can survive during the cutscenes, if there are any cutscenes. Click an empty slot to create a new game. For sure. Use the arrow keys to move around. Oh. Too fast. Ooh. Let me know about the audio levels.
It says here that Sirius Black has escaped from the wizard prison Azkaban.
No one's ever broken out before.
12 years ago, Black murdered 13 people with a single curse. Well, at least we'll be safe at Hogwarts.
I always wonder what that was about.
I overheard your dad talking about Sirius Black last night. The Ministry of Magic thinks he's after me.
Black's escaped to come after you? Oh, Harry, you'll have to be really, really careful. Don't go looking for trouble.
I don't go looking for trouble. Trouble usually finds me.
But they'll catch him, won't they? I mean, they've got all the muggles looking out for him, too.
Scabbers, come back!
Oh my god. You see him skedaddle below the door. We love Professor Lupin in this house. So these models, are they the same as the PS2 models? Okay, so I can do this, which is a classic of the PC games. Seems kinda slow. That cat of yours is a menace, Hermione. Do you care if the avatars overlap with the in-game caption? Not very much, must say, this, you know. The character models remind me of The Sims 2, which was on PS2, of course. There was Sims game. See, I think it is the same models in a way, because Hermione still has the gorilla stance or whatever. Like, she's just like there, you know. I don't know why, she just looks way more unnatural than like Ron. Like, Ron looks relaxed, Hermione's like... But... The character models are actually pretty great. I wonder really if they are... the same as... They look very similar, but not the same. They definitely are much different from the Harry Potter 2 models. The graphics are really improved. Oh, we can go in and talk to other people. Okay. Can I interact with people? I think... Oh, I can jump. At will. Completely forgot about this.
I heard the rumor about Sirius Black, Harry. Don't worry. I'm sure they'll catch him soon.
No one, but two black students in this car. Wow. Wait, three! Oh my god. Is this a texture pro? I'm joking. It's just like, it's good that the games have more representation than the films. And here we have the bitches.
Look who's here.
Drake, oh look, even a cutscene.
I think he's got you a nice surprise.
Oh. Oh, we're gonna encounter the real villain of this game.
Doesn't understand that it's wrong to chase scabbers.
That's true, gorilla stance.
You better hurry off that rat, Harry.
How do you know about the rat? Do you have anything to do with this, sir?
You better hurry off that rat, Harry.
Oh god, they said the same thing. Oh god, they're the same person. Oh no. They're twins, but in two different houses. Pretty cool.
Harry, shouldn't you be in hiding or something?
In hiding?
Sirius Black escaped, you know. He's on the loose again.
These games. Shouldn't be in hiding or something. I like that. Oh, look, scabbers.
You can cast Alohomora to open that door. Harry.
Oh shit, we have Alohomora.
Hold the mouse button to activate your wand.
Damn.
Keep holding while you move the mouse to aim your wand.
I mean, the second game also starts off with you knowing Flipendo. and Lumos. It's just the PlayStation games just start off by you having... Also, these games share the PS2 games, like, they share the train model, doesn't it? Like, the environments are shared between the games. This is, like, different from every other version of this game. You mean Wormtail? Or is that a spoiler? Yeah. Such a spoiler. How did Scabbers do this? Peter Minus. I mean, he's smart.
We'll have to jump up to climb over those crates.
Right then, you lead the way. Walk forward towards the crates and click the right mouse button to jump.
But by the way, there's been like this Potter marathon. This, what are these? Why do they move? And why do they shine?
Harry.
Keep walk trying.
The crates, keeping hold of the forward arrow.
Let's pick up these Bertie Boss beans. Fred and George will trade some wicked stuff for them in their shop.
See, the game, PC games surely truly are just better than the PlayStation games. Like, I'm sorry. The only exception is like the Philosopher's Stone game for PlayStation. I think it's very good. It's probably the best Philosopher's Stone game because the PC version of Philosopher's Stone is kind of janky. Oh, wait, I am Hermione. Main, hello. Nice to see you. How are you? The pulso. See, we even use Yeah, the pulso is an actually a correct spell used correctly.
Now, where's that rat of yours?
That's a symbol for Rictus Emperor, though, isn't it?
A locked chest.
Doing good.
Something inside.
Cast Alohomora to open it, Hermione.
I don't think I can switch between characters in this. This truly is the best Harry Potter game, like, there's no way around it. Well, besides Chamber of Secrets, it's just the best game ever made for PC. It is good, like, this feels snappy, this is nice, looks nice. You can interact with things that don't glow and whatever. Clearly the best game ever made. Yeah, no, that's Chamber of Secrets for PC, but yeah. But all will be clearer when I start speedrunning them. The problem with Philosopher's Stone for PlayStation... Yeah. The problem with Philosopher's Stone for PlayStation 2, which I thought was a really good game, is that it has unskippable cutscenes. So the speedrun is like mostly just looking at them talk, which is trash. Oh, look.
Really, Ron? You might think about training your rat.
Wow! It's a magically locked.
Ignores
cabinet.
It.
We need to cast at the same time to open it. All three of us. I'll start, and you two join in.
Wow. Ron Weasley even has initiative in this game. Also, love this mechanic for some reason. I just love it.
Lumos at it, Rod, and a secret area will light
Lumos.
Up.
Also, the PC games have this this mechanic of how Lumos works, which I think is like nice. Doesn't make sense with Lumos, but.
Pulse. Does everyone remember how to cast a pulsar?
The pulsar, the pulsar, the pulsar. Good job, Ron. Oh yeah, that was loads of fun.
That's a feature. It should be legal to skip those cutscenes. You know. Yeah, but every game should have skippable cutscenes. Also, I really want to interact with these fucking suitcases that move. Like, I really want to do it, you know? Main, what you up to? How's the week going? It's really just started for me. Oh, look. Oh, damn. Look at me. Finding secrets. Skyward Sword figured that out eventually. That you can want to skip cutscenes? I don't really remember Skyward
Sword.
That's what I'm playing? Oh, are you liking it? Is it the HD version? Like the new version? Oh god, there's like pets, spiders. Poor Ron, dude. Oh my god, there's even snakes. I wonder if I'll try to. I love this. I never noticed these magical things inside the things, you know? These are like actual textures that move kind of wobbly. Like, they're like not very well made, I don't think. Like, they move. They're like over the texture of the other. The cages, but they still are neat. The original has skippable cutscenes, but only in New Game Plus. What the fuck? That makes no sense. It's good. It's my favorite Zelda game behind Breath of the Wild. Skyward Sword, that's great to hear. I really want to replay it. Cannot jump over that.
Well, look who it is. Hottie and the Weasel. I should have known it's pathetic.
The villain music, it's in here as well. In Harry Potter 2, they only use this for Voldemort. I think.
Everyone play nicely now. Oh no. What's that monstrous looking book?
Do you not buy?
It's a copy of the Monster Book of Monsters.
Good point, Hermione. Did you not buy it? It wasn't the list to stuff to buy. Rictus Sempra still being the tickling spell that is used in every game to attack monsters. You know, this is a little bit too loud for me. I wish I could. There was a slider for voices, because there isn't. Like. Let me see options. See, there's music volume and effects volume. I think it holds up. There are frustrating things about it, but the HD remaster smooth things out a bit. It's like the game still fucks you over, but at least it has decency to use. But like, do you use motion captures or? Well done.
To scream now.
Ron, you really do need to work on the accuracy of your spell casting.
A wizard card. I love collecting these. If we search around enough of Hogwarts, we could find all 80 collector's cards.
We can look inside the Folio Universitas after picking up a collector's card. Press the escape key and click on the picture of the card at the top of the screen.
I cannot click on the thing on the top of the screen. I don't know what she said, to be honest. I feel like... I wonder if the music volume is also the voice volume. It could be. Well, this game does look good. Color me impressed. It really is, you know? I mean, I think it is, at least. It's very difficult for me to see these games objectively, like, as in... impossible.
What's happening?
Harry immediately faints. Love it. Still a coward. Alright, what else do I do? So good. I have the same problem with Zelda, it's difficult for me to discern quality from nostalgia, yeah. It's just like, my brain already knows this game, you know? So I'm not surprised by anything besides the things that I noticed that I don't remember. No, I do like that line. Nobody's hiding Sirius Black under our cloak. It's like, do you want Sirius Black to hide under your cloak, Lupin? Like, who said that? Unprompted. One of the best ships in Harry Potter, if you ask me. Remus, Lupin, Sirius Black. Top tier.
Fine. I'm fine.
fine. I'm fine. Poor Harry, dude. Sees that the mentor faints.
Harry, Ron, and Hermione were delighted to be back at Hogwarts.
Me too, dude.
Harry's encounter with the Dementor had caused him no serious harm, other than a growing feeling of dread. The three friends hurried to their first class of the term, anxious to resume their lessons.
I'm Professor Lupin, your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
Apparently he's the protagonist of this fucking game.
Carpe retractum.
Wait.
Ron Weasley, would you please join me?
Barely an inaudible dialogue there.
You'll do fine. Just step through this door to begin.
Oh, no minigames before? Okay, so that's weird. You don't even get a chance to explore Hogwarts before getting thrown into a level?
Hello?
I don't remember this.
Welcome to the Carpe Retractum Challenge, Ron. There are 10 challenge shields scattered throughout the challenge.
Harry Potter 2 is better. You know, you get to explore
the bean bonus room.
I will find the shields, dude. I will.
Let's get started.
Let's go, Ron.
Carpe Retractum has two primary uses: to pull yourself towards something, or to pull something towards you. See if you can find a statue to cast the spell at.
See if you can find a statue. It's not like that specific enormous glowing orb that it's frozen. Of... I do like this. I wonder if it's exploitable. Carpe Retractum. Though it seems... Oh, Spongify!
Remember, first... cast Spongify on the tile to make it bouncy.
See, it's a direct sequel, you know? He hasn't forgotten about the spells that we learned last year. That's great.
Then climb up onto it.
This is neat. Oh. In the speedruns, I've learned that you don't get the challenge shields because your goal is to actually... At least in Harry Potter 2, I haven't watched the speedrun of this yet. Because I don't want to remember before playing, you know?
You can jump over pits like this one, Ron. Hold down the forward arrow key to run towards it. When you get to the edge, continue holding the arrow key and press the right mouse button to jump.
The right mouse button, what? Oh, you don't even die by falling down? I was jumping in the space bar, dude. But I guess both do that. I think the problem with these PC games of Harry Potter is like they are, or it's like, I don't know if it's a feature or if it's a problem, but like it's they're extremely simple in their gameplay. Like you generally just jump, climb, and cast spell. And casting spell is very easy. You just point and shoot, right? But it works, you know. Oh, great. Secret! Oh, look. There's actually an icon for all the secrets you get. That's pretty nice. So I'm working on a new wand.
Can also be used on certain ropes. Now give it a go.
See, this is what I meant. Like, in the PC games, the teacher, like, actually... tells you things during the level to like make it like clear what you have to do or you know they tutorialize the things, and I think that's like paradoxically I think that's actually good, better game design than just like throwing you at things and not explaining it. At least for kids games, you know,
it might throw exploding wizard crackers. Spells may not be effective in this situation.
May not be effective.
Touch you while they're in the air. When they land,
teaching new things, blasting. Yeah, in Harry Potter as well, like
enough, the crackles will explode.
See if you can pick up a wizard. Okay, I literally cannot, like... Oh shit, look at this. He's blocked, though. I bugged the game. It's, F for us. I don't see any crackers, dude. He's stuck. What did I do? I'm suffering.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
You know, I need the Discord for the PC version of the speedruns, because I am in the Discord for the console version, but like, I'm not. I need to be in both. Cap the FPS to... Okay. See? They know! See? No problem, that's a very common issue. That's why I went to the fucking speedrunner phone. Guys, get into the Discord servers of your of the games you play. You will always find the fucking solutions. Professor Lu.
Doesn't look very friendly.
That is an Impron.
Why? Why are you stuck at that frame? I swear the game is moving on. Why are you stuck at the frame? Oh my god. Okay, it's moving! Wait. Okay, it's moving, but not for you. Looks like progress to me. It kinda is. Okay, we made it. And I'm even in window mode. Alright! He moves! Thank you for the bit, Aeson. Hell yeah. Ron is a buggable, that's why. Oh shit, there's two now! No, not even speedrunning strats. Didn't get them both. Oh, hell yeah! Wait, I want all the beans first. Okay, I'm very excited. Now you can see, like, there's an FPS little thing on the top. That's what the mod did. It capped the FPSs. Oh shit, pixies! Ricto Sempra the pixies. Why are they so hard to hit? Do I hit them once or twice? Bonk. Oh, once. Alright. Make me a mod. That's a great idea. Do you want me to make... I bet they're worth loads more. That's a great idea, of course. Yeah, I mean, I don't necessarily distrust you. You know, I was gonna ask Minister Gold to be a mod, or somebody to be a mod. I feel like I want a mod around, sometimes. I am uncensored, but big deal. Yeah, oh look, an extra challenge shield, because I bumped all these things. That's so nice. Didn't even know that was a thing. Maybe a mod so I can brag. Oh, that's the only reason? Why are you not sure? Oh, yeah. Not only reason. I do remember this. You just, like, float over the platform. Oh, shit. To keep everything safe. You know, I haven't really had a need for a mod. Yet. But that doesn't mean I don't want one. Okay, oh! Can't play fucking retractum, dude. Woohoo! I will send my CV, okay, thank you, Aeson. I will definitely take it into consideration. Can I jump there? Need to know. Yep. Don't think. Don't think. Just accept. I can't believe I asked in the Discord and they replied in the span of 30 seconds. Two people replied. It's so good when you find the active communities, you know? It's just a, like, feels so nice. Oh my lord, that's a lot of stuff that just vomited out. Literal Easter eggs. Whoppa. Professor?
Be careful. It can shoot fire out of its, out of its backside. Cast Rictus Emperor to knock it over.
Should I put lies in? Yeah. I think you should put lies in it. How am I supposed to take you seriously if you don't? Ron just wants it to be over, dude. Please tell me it's the way out. See, still a fucking coward with no sense of adventure, you know? Characterization solid, coherent. They cannot push each other. Acer mod is a great idea. Why is it a great idea? What's your pitch, Acer? What's your pitch? Alright.
Carbo retractive.
My peach? Yeah, your peach. Oh shit! I doubt I need to Rictus Sempra those in a speedrun. Didn't get it. A pitch is like a selling a thing you say to sell your idea. Like a short version. Like a film pitch would be like a sentence version of the plot. My name sums itself. Everybody sees my name, gotta be here. I don't think the mod's name is advertised on the stream. Probably can just go there, right? The fuck? Does this feel like a speedrun? I'm not speedrunning, but... Shit, you're not gonna make me mod- Oh shit! I almost died there. Well, not yet, you know, but it's not the end of the world yet. Okay, we have a depulsa. Don't die. I didn't. I'm doing great. Also, falling down doesn't kill you, so... I love this game. Not as much as I love the second one, though. But it feels similar enough that I love this one too. I remember not liking it as much even in my youth. When I was a child, I liked the second one better. I wonder why that was. I think it was related to exploring Hogwarts or something. Wants to make me mod so much. Yeah, what's stopping him? 3 mods already, so in the future... Oh, I see. So just like a question of time. How do I get there? I need some... the pulse or something. Wait. Oh, look! Nice. But haven't you been fighting for VIP, Acer? See, I don't think you do this though for the not even the 100% speedrun, because, I mean, you do need beans, maybe. But I wonder. Like, this stuff doesn't seem like something you'd need to. Like, you don't need beans for 100%. You need... maybe all secrets. Was that a secret? I didn't see the lock go off. I fight for everything.
Come
Is that the way forward? Like... like, I don't know which way is the way forward. So I'm gonna try getting this. I just don't want anything to close behind me, but I guess I can reload. Fuck. Immediately closes behind me. Oh, right. I missed! I'm getting owned! Okay, I got two. Nice. Okay, the door did close behind me, though. So did I lose? Oh! I think I lost a... wait. I did save on purpose for that, so... I'm going this way first. Fuck it. You know, I gotta get all the stupid shields. I need it. Ooh. What's this? Is this gonna be a figurine? Just beans? Oh, and a figurine. That looks like a vampire. Oh yeah. And that's a secret too. Awesome. We're gonna have to fight the... ooh, and a shield. Winners. Ooh. I'm really interested in seeing a speedrun of this, actually. I think it must be nice. I don't care about your frogs. I did worse at this fight. Since when there were pixies? What? There weren't pixies before, were there? Should run again? It's been here. Just getting all this shit. I think this is like the last thing in this challenge or something. Damn, it even got me a figurine. Hell yeah. Okay, so we're done now, huh? We sure? We sure. Awesome. What's up with this carpet retract? Very spooky, you know? Kinda suspicious. Wouldn't you say? Oh. Hell yeah. Secrets! So many secrets in this. I like them. Yay! Oh, I'm back here. Oh! I think I'm gonna get lots of time in the bean room. Come on! He does say carpet retractor. I swear I hear carpet retractor. You probably can't hear it, it's too low. But it's written carpet retractum. No, it says carpet retractum. Ron can't jump like that. Yeah, he can do whatever he wants. I mean, that's true. In PS2, he cannot jump, though, you know? So... characterization non-consistent. He was completely unwilling to. He's an idiot. Damn, Mason. Strong words against our boy, Ron Weasley, that nobody likes. Did they get all the shields? Fucking hope so, dude. Well done, Ron. I remember this animation. Oh, hell yeah. Does a little run. Wonder what that the pulse does. Oh shit! Nice. This made me so happy as a child. Like following these fucking lines of beans. My life, dude. This is like the shit for me. You know. You do this, then you go back. You get all the beans from the thing. So nice. Okay, wait. Let me get this. Oh shit, I missed or something. Not optimal bean bounce. So good, dude. Best mechanic of all the Harry Potter games is the bean room. Except speedrunners say it because in the second one, it's like some, it's a RNG how much bean room time you get, or something. So it's actually just like a time, like each time is a lot. Oh, nice. Enjoying my life. I don't really know where to go yet now. Oh, let's go down here. Oh shit, I missed. This is such a pure happiness kind of mechanic. Like, it just gives me pure enjoyment. Just collecting beans. That was fantastic. Hell yeah. Or we can go exploring. Hell yeah, we go exploring. Also, I wanna play as Harry, can I? Absolutely fucking not. We're playing this game in like two sessions. How many beans do you have, that good guy? God damn it, look at this, they never end. It's like another bean room. I'm the only person excited about this game. Everyone walks after Ron, shit. Yeah, I really want to switch characters, but I don't think I can. They're like, I cannot, see? 4 out of 5 remaining in this level. What? Oh, shit. Did I miss a secret in the Carpe Tractum level?
Look, I think we've come out in the side chamber.
I've heard about this room.
Hey, yo, Harry Potter. Hello, Doctor. How you doing? Why is the music so loud in comparison to the dialogue? So how's this one? How familiar are you two with the Harry Potter game world? So I know where to start my explanation, Doctor. Also, I'm kind of...
Looks like it's locked.
I am endeavoring to play all of them and then speedrun them. Like, very zero. Okay, so... You are allowed to do. This is the PC version of the third Harry Potter game. There are 4, maybe 3 versions. Game Boy Advance. Yeah, only 3 versions. Game Boy Advance, PS2, and then PC version of this game, and there are like completely different games. Hey, you.
Want to buy a collector's card, Harry?
Oh gosh. An accent. Hell yeah.
Enjoy the card, mate.
Enjoy the card, mate. So, there's 5 versions of the first 2 Harry Potter games instead. Wait, I am Harry now. I didn't even fucking notice. So yeah, I've played all the games before this one in order of release. I'm planning to play every single game and then learn the speedruns. It should be fun. Honestly, the easiest speedruns for me to learn probably gonna be at least like to be kind of complete. Sounds like a great plan. It is, dude. I mean, maybe it isn't, but I hope I enjoy it, you know. Hey, you.
Looks like it's locked.
Why is it locked? I can just explore everywhere. Lurk. No worries, Aeson. Thank you for lurking. I swear I had something set up for that, but guess not. I think I need the password. Nice. I saw Genshin Info recently. Oh no, I'm so sorry. You having fun? Now what you expected from me, huh? Oh, I have no expectations. I just know that a Genshin Impact can fucking murder your life in a way. I really love it, not gonna lie. It's great. I got kind of sick of it. Why? What's the rush? I wonder why they made me do Carper Tractum before they made me like explore the castle. Murder your life. I'm probably not that far yet. It's just like you get very. You can spend a lot of time doing like farming characters. I don't know what stage you are yet. Maybe you're still doing story stuff, or like very likely still doing like story stuff, exploring stuff. But after you're done with that, it's just a lot of farming and grinding, and it's kind of fun. And I enjoy the grinding more than the actual game. Exploring is, I guess, the best part. But it ends at one point, like, you just finish the open world, right?
I'm glad to see you feeling better, Harry.
Everybody knows you faint.
You're probably aware the Dementors of Azkaban are here at Hogwarts.
Poor dude. I wonder why. Hear me out. Whenever I play a party game with multiple characters, I only have a mega omega grind a single character. It's not too grindy for me. Oh, I grind all the characters. Like, I'd love for all the characters to be like, to reach their not full potential, but like a good level, you know. Then I like them more. The one that I like more, I focus on. But are they all? Do they all have an accent?
Appreciate the business, Harry.
Just makes me so. But yeah, I guess you should focus on one character as of now. Oh, look.
I think we'll need to buy a password if we want to see what's behind this portrait. We'll have to buy the password from Fred and Tina's shop.
You're right. But not how it was meant to be played. I only ultra grind a single one, and use the rest as big brain utility. No, it's definitely meant to be played like that, I'd say. Like, the DPS at the end of the day, you will play with most of the time with the DPS. And everybody else, you just use as utility, as you say. Imagine buying chocolate frogs. What a noob move. I really like playing it like that. Yeah, and then I have like a circle of my characters around to like, I choose another DPS and then I build another team around them.
Just walk up to any item that takes your fancy. We'll tell you what's what and how much it costs.
For fucking sure, dude. Should I even buy these cards? I don't think so. I think we should buy the passwords.
Sorry, Harry. You don't have enough cauldron cakes to buy that.
I don't have 10 cauldron cakes? What do you mean?
Sorry, Harry. You don't have enough cauldron cakes to buy that.
I don't? Okay, we gotta stock up on the fucking cauldron cakes, dude. Disgusting. Can I trade beans for cauldron cakes? We're literally here, kid. Imagine buying a chocolate for... Imagine buying chocolate frogs. Okay, this is fancy.
Now there's a very special collector's card, Harry. We'll give it to you for free if you can collect all the other cards in the set.
Alright. Why? Do you plan on stealing them from me? I guess I can, but... What, free stuff? Yeah. Disgusting. Impossible. I'll fucking buy everything. I'd buy your entire shop. Nice, eh?
You've got a deal.
Have you been speedrunning in Celeste?
Afraid you don't have enough pumpkin pasties to buy that.
Imagine not having enough pumpkin pasty to buy shit. Oh my lord. I'm poor. You know who I am? I'm Harry fucking Potter, dude. All the time still nice. Even when Genshin Impact is currently taking over your life, as I say, huh? I have lots of beans, but I don't have lots of cauldron cakes and stuff. I wonder if like I could find these cards in secret places and I'm just like buying them before I have the chance of finding them. Go find a world record for the first checkpoint of resort now. Oh my lord, that's great. Good job. Still grinding resort then. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Ooh, multiple passwords.
Come on, Ron. We can get that paper.
Damn.
Right.
I like
Let's
this.
Together and teach that pest of a poltergeist a lesson.
Oh yeah. Let's fucking do it, Ron. If you aim. Go for it, Ron. It sure is. Winning. Whenever we start speedrunning, I feel like I'm gonna have the time to only do like one run every day. Since I'm slow and everything.
I think so. This should get us back to the side chamber.
The side chamber?
It's almost time for care of magical creatures class.
Their wands kinda suck. Oh, doctor, did you know? I opened an Etsy shop. Look. I make wands. This one looks so great. Yo, nice, yeah. It's I'm real proud actually, all things considered. You know. I should have set this up. I didn't. I think it's linked below though. Somehow I didn't. Disastrous. Okay, so what are we doing? Debunked? I made a... I made a new one today. Like, I started making a new one today. It's pretty cool. I think it's... I'm gonna like it a lot. I don't know where I'm going. Hermione, would you mind telling me like where to go or something? Like, someone please tell me where to go. Do this fucking like restock? I'm so triggered I see what the problem is. In the second Harry Potter game, where you are in range, the pointer is yellow. You see the sparkle? It's yellow now. I'm out of range in this. And red when it's in range. It's the other way around in Harry Potter too. My brain couldn't decide if I'm in range of things or not. And I think it's because they're swapped. Or maybe I'm just wrong. I don't know. But I feel like that's true. Why would they do that to me? Why would they do that to me specifically? So we got the passwords, right? Can we use them, like... Okay, we can use all of these now. Malevolence, nice. Don't know where we should go with them, you know? Are we following that person? I think we are. I'm not paying attention. Oh, hello. Why are emulators so heavy on computers? Does anybody know? Damn, this guy actually looks like Neville. Oh, we're going to Hagrid then? What's this about? What is this about? Is it really... emulators really are, yeah. This one isn't. This one is on PC, so it's completely fine. But we played the PS2 version of this game before, like last week. And it was lagging like mad. On Dolphin emulator. Oh, so now that gives us some beans, I guess. I don't really have like a memory of this game as much. As I do the second one. Like this thing, I don't remember. I remember the game ends here. I do love getting me some beans. Obviously. Why are you with the pulsing? Wait, I'm seeing things. I'm pressing buttons that don't know what they do, but I'm just gonna assume they give me like a magic card at the end, you know? Very. Just the pulse of everything. They just, instead of Flipendo, they just use the actual spell in this one. You know, I appreciate that of them. It is the correct spell. Flipendo was a lie. Lumos, huh? Okay, can we step on this? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay. No, I don't know what it is. Maybe it's this one? Was it? I don't know which one do... I think they need your help down in the forest. There's a pixie swarm. What? Oh, snake? Shit, I don't know which one is the snake. Snake! And then we go back on the button? Unsure. Gryffindor? Shit, which one is the Gryffindor? Fuck. Oh wait, it stopped. Is this a Gryffindor? No, this is a Hufflepuff. I don't know where the Gryffindor one is. Is it here? Yeah, it is. Oh. Okay, let's start over. Ravenclaw, run! I'm solving puzzles here. It's neat. Then we go back. I don't think I ever solved this thing when I was a child, you know? Snake. There you go, yeah. The Gryffindor is actually shorter because it's so close. Hufflepuff. Okay, damn. Complex fucking puzzle. You know, time them and everything. Thank you for telling me what I was doing, you know. Also, what is this Lumos about? We didn't find it, did we? I don't think we did. Wonder, is it here? It'd be neat to be here. Look, you have a time turner, Hermione. You're not gonna be late. Stop trolling. Really don't know where this Lumos is. Maybe outside here. I do you think all Lumos is like Lumos? Any secret hidden with Lumos? So I can feasibly. No fucking clue. The thing about that is that I cannot really see a secret with Lumos and then go back to the Lumos. Like, I need to have Lumos activated to see the secret that it's hiding, you know? Oh, hell yeah! Oh no! How dare you! Wait! Okay, I'm gonna go straight for the... Run! Made it. Haha. Okay. Big door is closed. This shit just makes me happy, you know? Secrets. Oh, nice! Maybe there's so many, though. Oh, shit! Did I get them both? I did. Secret. Straight on Ron's head. Okay. Neville, I am ready to go to class. Maybe. You know what's happening here? Like, do you guys have any idea what's gonna... Oh shit, this guy got destroyed. Dude. Damn. Didn't expect that to happen. I feel like it would be bad about that. There's gonna be something happening. There's like more people around.
Magical creatures class is just through that gate.
Ah! No! Whoa!
And that must be a pixie infestation.
When you three have finished dealing with the pixies, their magical creatures class is this way.
Leaving the job up to me, huh?
It's up to you, Harry. We can explore for a bit, or follow Neville to class.
I shall take care of the pixies. Like a good person. Obviously. Okay, loading.
Pixies!
Get away from me! We've got a pixie infestation on our hands.
Yup, you're the second person to say that.
Cast at the well to stir up the swarm. You'll have to work together to get rid of them. If you don't get all of the pixies on the first try, you can try again as often as you want. You'll earn a collector's card each time you can beat the swarm. If you can drive off every last pixie in the well,
You learn all five cards in the set.
Gorilla. That's no easy gorilla stance. Women are just like... Okay. Please? I wonder how many times we... Come on, be fast. Brilliant work.
Five cards in the set if we could drive all the pixies away for good.
Damn, five? Okay, let's do it. I'm doing it. Run. Run, please. Run. Run, stop jumping around. Run. Okay, okay. I'll come with you, Run. Okay, Run, follow me. We need to be on the front of the bucket. Oh my god, what's up, guys? Okay, let's do it. That pixie is fucking stuck in the well. I wonder what the difficulty of this is supposed to be. But, you know, I always overestimate the ability of children to do things, maybe. Let's fucking go! Okay, good one. I say as if I'm timing this shit. All game score gets are hard as fuck. Well, not this one, I wouldn't say. This one is. I guess that time challenge was a little bit hard though. The one that we did before with the houses. Damn, how many? Okay, we got two more levels after this one. Like, maybe I'm overestimating myself, you know? Underestimating the game. Fucking last. Excellent spell casting, you two. But yeah, Harry Potter, especially like Harry Potter 1 for PS2, like, has some real hard sections that I don't understand how they got past like the development stage being that hard. And that game, if you die, like you respawn with like half a like less than half your maximum health. It's kind of insane, and like your potions have disappeared if you have this. It's wild, really. One of my friends is playing it now, and like she's not like she hasn't played many games at all, so she's like super struggling. And like I remember struggling so much too. On an emulator with that. It was half the lag, but also like the fact that if you die, you respawn with like zero health. And then you're stuck with zero health. Wow, you're complimenting each other? Was that Ron or Harry? I think that was Harry. Do we still have one to do? Just checking. It's kind of relaxing minigame to do, not gonna lie. Sorry for the Rictus Sembra spam, I guess. Rictus Sembra. So Rictus Sembra, I hope everybody knows, is the tickling charm. So I'm just tickling these pixies to death. You know, still unclear why they chose Rictus Sembra as the like killing animals spell. I mean, they use it in a duo in the Harry Potter 2 film as well. Bobby. Come on. We gotta win. You know, Doctor, the fact that you still like speedrun the same level in Celeste, really, I think it got destroyed, dude. I mean, fly away and get rid of it. It's more like destroy the well where they lived. Poor pixies, dude. All they wanted is a little bit of a nest to sleep in. Yeah, I just cannot, like, even with these games, like, the reason why I chose these games to, like, speedrun. What about me staying in the resort? Yeah. That I just cannot imagine myself doing like one specific thing over and over to get like super good at it. That's why I chose these games, because there's so many, so I can like learn a bunch of different speedruns and, you know, switch in between them. How many times will these respawn? What do you say? I do love this. Feels very magical. Nice, we need those while you're more like you stick with the resort and get good at it, you know. I just think some people are more prone to, like, you know, sticking with something, getting good at it, and I'm more like for switching it up. I get bored easily. I don't care about perfecting things, you know. Which is doesn't make me a perfect match for speedrunning. I'm not really hardcore grinding it, to be honest, just messing around and finding new strats most of the time. That's actually pretty fun. Sounds very fun. You're an innovator.
What's that thing? I hope Hagrid doesn't expect us to touch it.
It's a hippogriff.
Welcome to care of my...
He just laughs because he thinks Draco is sarcastic. Buckbeak! Hell yeah! Hippogriff riding, here we go! For sure, don't ask Rondo, or he will be rejected yet again. Damn! That was fast, Harry. Beaky! He said Beaky again! Damn. Okay, that was loud. Okay, spacebar works. Oh, you aim with the mouse. Oh, I did not expect this! Shit! I cannot turn with the... was. Oh god. Oh, this is much different than I thought it would be. Okay, I guess I can get good at this. Maybe. Every time I go into Nixo's stream, Nixo is like the most viewed speedrunner of Harry Potter games. He's doing this, I swear. Like, every time I click in, he's just doing this. I wonder why that is. It has to be a coincidence. Maybe I stick around to this for this because I recognize it, you know? Yes. But I'm always like, oh, here we go. Hippogriff riding, because you have to do it for 100% or something. Thank you. I'm very good. I'm gonna do it all now. To fly in all, and you can win a collector's card on each of them.
I bet you're not dangerous at all, are you?
Uh-oh, plot.
I'm dying. Look at me. It's killed me.
That looks so brutal, though. That actually did look like an attack.
You think you'll be all right?
Damn.
Of course. Madame Pomfrey can make...
He's like strong.
We'll make something out of this.
Yup, Sage. Loading game. Oh, never mind.
Concerned about Hagrid, and with Malfoy playing up his injury, he was worried about Buckbeak too.
Where'd Hermione go anyway? It's nearly time for Transfiguration class.
You two ready for class?
Are you all right? What's happened?
I'm just a bit tired, that's all.
We'd better get up to the first floor, or we'll be late for transfiguration.
We could take the first floor portrait shortcut.
Or go round by the stairs. You lead the way, Harry. Right. First floor, transfiguration class.
Let's fucking go!
Haddock.
I think I already explored this place, right? You are? Good job. We are prefect. Why are you going to my transfiguration class? I'm third year. Oh shit.
Ooh, looky looky. It's Weasel, Grunge, and Potty. Peeves.
Peeves, the real villain of this game. Oh my god, he has armor. Peeves is like, okay, gotta arm myself up to fight Potter. It's not even working for Voldemort, just like, out of spite. Easy. Oh shit, Carper attract him? God damn it. He's chucking stink pellets. Or damn, he got destroyed. Good job, Ron. Again, a coward. Awesome. Why is this game, are these games so hell-bent on making Ron a coward? It's literally a Gryffindor. Unless, you know, they're implying what I think they're implying. Transfiguration class.
One of the most advanced transfiguration spells enables a wizard to become an animagus.
Animagus? Is he animagus?
For example?
Animagus? Hell yeah, the... I remember this cutscene so.
Professor McGonagall, are werewolves animagi?
No, they're not. Animagi turn into animals at will. A werewolf cannot control its transformation.
Wow! Look at this plot development in, like, naturally occurring during the lesson.
Perhaps you'd grace the.
It's not really plot. It's exposition, but.
If you'll just step through this door, then...
Oh, hell yeah! I love playing as Hermione. It's my one goal. That's all I want.
Let's begin with the Lapiphor spell, Miss Granger.
Oh, it's so cute!
Right. Lapiphor's, the transformation of a small object into a rabbit.
Correct, Miss Granger.
We're gonna be a rabbit, guys! It's great!
Cast Lapiphor's on
the she got points!
You will then be able to control the transfigured.
Hell fucking yeah, dude.
Use the arrow keys to move the rabbit in the desired direction.
You can eat grass.
Push the forward arrow key and hold down the right mouse.
I remember this so vividly. Hi.
Anytime you wish to stop.
Oh my god, I can jump.
Or simply complete the task at hand with the rabbit and the spell will stop on its own.
Disgusting. Why would it stop? I want to be a rabbit forever.
Rabbit holes throughout the challenge, Miss Granger. If a hole is blocked by grass, click the left mouse button to make the rabbit chew through the vegetation.
I love it. Got it. You don't need to repeat it. God damn it, Hermione. You're so insufferable. And then you have these little levels as a rabbit. This is nonsensical and I love it.
Well done. Take note of the mound of earth.
Look at it! It's so cute! Look at that little animation! Oh my god, Hermione, shut the fuck up.
Splendid, Miss Granger.
It's splendid, Miss Granger. Damn! Straight up a card? Thank you. Love how they she doesn't say about the shields again. I feel like that is always said in the her second Harry Potter for PC. Here we go. I feel like I spent all my life in this fucking level. I am a bunny, Aeson, do you see? Look at me. I'm a bunny. Isn't it great? I fucking love it. I eat grass. I dig. It's so fucking good, dude. Oh, I cannot get challenge shields with bunny? Sag. Oh, yeah. Harry turned into bunny. No, it's Hermione. And Hermione actually makes a statue come to life in the form of bunny. See? It's so good. Ooh. You need to do some platforming here. The sound though, the sound the bunny makes, like, please, what's this about? Okay, how do I do the platforming though? Like, how do I get up there? How about in here? Can I get in here? Oh, this bunny doesn't move legs when moving. Yeah. It, not much, no. Look, it's trying its best. We're going in, guns blazing. Come on, let me in. Can't wait to learn these fucking speedruns. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. This game is so good. I love this game so much. Alright. I don't know if there were more secrets, but...
Now let's move on to the Draconophore spell.
Oh shit, it's both.
Cast on the dragon statue, Miss Granger, to transform it into a living creature.
Do I fly around? I do fly around, don't I? I agree.
Listen closely. To proceed, you will need to use the dragon to get the fireball pick up. Then fly up and land on a platform. Finally, you must light the torch to complete this part of the challenge. Off you go, Miss Granger. Click the space.
Oh my god.
The dragon fly. Use the arrow keys to make it turn. Click the left button.
That's not true. So you get this ball of demonic fucking flame, and then you can use it once. I don't. It's very demonic, that orb. You gotta admit, it is nice.
Splendid, Miss Granger.
As a blended Miss Granger. Okay, got one, winning. But, you know, maybe there's something else I can find down here. Hell yeah, what's that? We do need our challenge shields. For, oh shit, what the fuck? Hey yo guys. Mind throwing a cracker at me? Oh, do a stretch, you'll play for 2 hours straight. I'm fine. I'm fine. I think I'm gonna stop streaming sooner today, so you know. Not too long now. Hell yeah. Yes, cauldron cakes. I mean, it's not a challenge shields, but it is something. Search when I don't look dead. Alright. Okay. I am not worried about that. Wait, no. How do I delete the spell? I feel like I was told how. But I don't seem to be to know how. I swear she told me how. My problem is just that I wanted Hermione to be standing on the thing. But we shall survive. I mean, flying is such it feels super free when you can fly in video games. I think it's one of those mechanics that just makes you feel free. So I'm just pro this mechanic every time. But I'm gonna yeet myself down, like, I don't care. Oh look, it's a secret. Ooh, there was a card inside the pumpkin. Nice. Winning. 1 second. I need to send a message. Thank you for the bit. Ron deserves one. Hermione deserves two. Nice. Thank you, Asen. Alright. Hermione does deserve two. Do you like Hermione? I don't know if I like Harry. Even little people dancing. Yeah, isn't it great? I love her. Yeah, I think she's the best character in Harry Potter. Though, you know, so many people hate, like, Harry. I do think Harry is a good character. I personally just hate Ron a bunch. Like, I just don't like him as a person. Like, I don't think I would be friends with Ron. If I could help it. I mean, I don't know. Maybe. Maybe I would be friends with Ron. Maybe I'm just lying, but I don't think also. And also he's so mean in the beginning to Hermione. It just feels awful. Look at these. I love digging. Ron is an idiot. He is a little bit of an idiot. Which is not like a crime. Like, you can be an idiot. I just don't like Ron's specific brand of being an idiot. I'm an idiot also. Are you? I don't know this about you, most of the times. There's ways to be idiots. I don't know if you are an idiot. See, this kind of mechanics, obviously I love it because it's one of my childhood games and everything, but I don't know if it's, like, actually a good mechanic or not, you know what I mean? Like, it's, I would probably consider it, like, gimmicky and weird, just, like, I don't like where mechanics are not, like, integrated well in overall the game. It's 2005, 2004 maybe, but yeah, around that year, yes. Well, I if I cannot open this like as a bunny, that must mean I can get here as a Hermione, right? But how? And also, I don't know how to no longer be a bunny. Fuck. Did I lock myself? I really need to figure out how to not be a bunny anymore. I fucked up. I think I fucked up. Let's see. let me Google. Harry Potter 3. Stop being a bunny. Or whatever. Lappy for its spell. The caster has a... Shit. Bunny. Posture check. How do I stop being a bunny? Maybe if I don't move. Like, maybe the bunny will get bored. Look how cute this animation is. Like, I study. I'm a student. I wish I was studying, to be honest. I'm not really. I might just reload, like, fuck it, you know? But, wait. Shit. That's a long time before, isn't it? I think it is. Shit. What do you work, Aeson? No, okay, it's just here, okay. For some reason, I thought it was farther away. Finished my study last year. What did you study? Oh, you said, I think you said, but I forget. Now, free life. Programmer. You studied programming? Gold didn't study programming at university, I don't think. Well, I don't know if you studied in university. Course, okay. I studied a little bit of programming in high school. I work like him, oh yeah, yeah. I figured out early enough that that was not my thing. It was hell, right? I don't like it. Programming is not for me. I'm more of it. I think that the reason, if I think about it, is like so much of programming is like invisible. I work much better if I can see what I'm working on immediately. You know what I mean? Like, you have to do a lot of setup and logic thinking before, like, you, like, there's a lot of invisible things in programming. I think I work better in things like that I can immediately see the difference. It is visible? Yeah, I don't know. When you learn it, then it's visible as words? No, yeah, of course. But that's not what I mean, right? I mean like the result. It's like, I don't agree that it's like writing an essay. It's like if writing an essay would... would make a film, but you can only see the film like after you finish each sentence or whatever. You can see, and not even that, because in programming there could be things that you have to work on for hours that you can only like really see after it's all done. So it's like writing an essay that then turns into a film, but only when you're done writing the essay or something. You know, can you understand what I mean by my problem with it being visible? Like, I prefer when things are visible. One task is in different parts, yeah, and they're all, like, there's a very straight, there's a kind of like a dissociation between what you're doing, which is writing code, and what you're trying to accomplish, which is, depends on, like, could it be anything, right? Like, you're writing words that then turn into code. It's, I don't know how to explain it. While something like, let's say, making art is more like you're doing the thing that then turns into the art that you're making. I don't know how else to put it, really. I need to get Hermione inside this room. I don't know how to do it. Good job, the dragon. Maybe through there? What? Oh shit! Nice! You can see the first part and see the results of it and go for the second part. Yeah. No, you can definitely do it, but if I were to, like, think of what my problem with it is, I would say it's probably like that. I like to see immediate the result of what I'm doing, I think. And also, it's a lot of logic and abstract thinking that I can do. It's just I don't know. I don't think I particularly enjoy it. I don't like thinking about algorithms. Some people do. I'll be so quick because I don't work from first time or fifth time. Yeah, it also that is a thing. Like I don't like that either. I prefer when things work. The music stopped. This is very, when it doesn't work from first time. When I was a junior. Yeah, you get used to that, right? When you start assuming things don't work out immediately, then you, like, get a little bit more calm. No, actually. Okay, give me the bean. What a throwback to Harry Potter 2, you know, with this. They're not even in a different order, like... Whoa! No, everything works on first time. Damn! Really? I'm gonna put them all in the empty one to see if it does something. Oh, I cannot? Well, shit. What is this, then? It's just a... Maybe it's just, like, an indication. Like, do this... Oh, shit, what? Okay, no need. Just the Alohomora doing its job. This, Miss Granger, is Abandonum. Will expel a foul that you need to avoid.
You can cast Winter Sempra to stun Abandonum. Then, if you're quick enough, you can jump on top of it to see if it will produce...
Wow, you can jump on top of it? To produce a reward? I love this shit, then. It's just a creative work, not art, but still creative. Had to think outside of the box sometimes to do the job. No, for sure, it's definitely creative. Just not my kind of creative work. I mean, I could learn to like it, I think. Probably. I do Photoshop also. It's good, me too. To an extent. Oh no, Bandibom Blomb. You want to see my profile picture? Sure! You can probably link it, you're a VIP after all. Bam, ba-da-bam. I'm a lappy force. It's Photoshop art? Mm-hmm. I thought so. 1 second. Bum 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 bum. Let me click it. I like that. That's pretty funny. fucking hope it's supposed to be funny, but I find it funny. I enjoy that. Thank you, Aysen. That was where I was born, yeah. I could tell, you know. Good way to be born, in my opinion. Yeah, it is. It's just checking, you know, you never know. I would have laughed anyways. But still. I guess I'm not getting those. Everyone laugh when I show it. It is funny. Alright, so we got the shield. What else did we do? I'm thinking. Wondering, considering. Maybe do I need to do something else with the bunny? 15 minutes. Alright, easy. I can finish this this challenge then. Probably something else I need to do with the bunny, maybe. Oh, with this pick in my CV? Yeah, you should. You should. As your photo, you know? Oh, look at me climbing! Shit. I wanna climb on top of the things. Fuck. Maybe there's another green thing that I need to... Oh, look. I was missing this. Awesome. Well, now the problem represents itself. How the fuck do I get out of the bunny mode? I'm going back to being a statue, swear game. Please. Fuck. I am... I need help. There must be a way, right? Like... There must be a way to get out of bunny mode. I swear to God, I think McGonagall said it. I just didn't listen. I only remember the part when she says that the spell will stop working when you finish your mission or whatever, like what the bunny is supposed to do. But that doesn't help me, because there's no longer a mission for me to do with the bunny. Hermione, please. I need to stop. I need you to stop, sir. Lady. M'lady, please. I need to stop being a bunny. Okay, it worked. I pressed enter, I think. Okay, now, let's see if there's another green thing I need to kill, maybe, to progress. That's my only lead. Why wouldn't... What the fuck? I'm so confused. Like, every door is closed. As usual, the door just open. Sadness. Oh gosh, that's a lot of them. What a trash performance by my part.
Run.
Thank you, Aysen. I appreciate that. Oh, nice. Give me them beans. Nothing else in this room. Suspicious. This is a like cheeky little secret you can see through the light. I kind of appreciate that, you know? Dun dun dun. Okay. Deposo. Hell yeah. We also need the shield though. Deposo. 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 Where is it? Oh. Didn't see it. Cauldron cakes. Love it. I feel very accomplished. Thank you, video game. I love this game. I think it is great, actually. I love the secrets. Secrets are definitely my favorite part. Maybe the reason I don't like the PS2 games as much is there's less secrets in them. Also, this challenge is much more complex than the Rictus, no, the Carpe Tractum challenge, I think. I win. Okay, so we need at least one bunny statue. Oh, a blomb, blomb, blomb. There's one here too, I forgot. That shouldn't be on my face. Big Alohomora. Oh, the bunny! Thank God I came back. You know? Okay, there's definitely that to do. But first, I think I did see someplace else to go. Yay. Here. Nice! Oh, there's a hollow monitor. What's that hollow more about? I wonder. Just eating some grass. Classic bunny stuff, you know. Wait, you can go slower. And fast. Why would I need to go slow? I don't know, but I kinda love it. What the hell is that about? Alohomora. Let's see if I can open this. No, maybe from inside, like. Somehow I'll get there. Wait. There's definitely like a thing there. Okay, we have a dragon. Nice. Oh, the big shield is right there. So I think whenever we get the dragon might open the spongify jump, and then it gets us immediately to the big shield. Maybe that'd be my guess. That Alohomora is still kind of mysterious though. Maybe I'll get there through the spongify. See, that's the spongify. Baby dragon. Don't get it! You got it. Yay! Bean room? Probably bean room. 10! Fantastic! Hell yeah! It sure is. Why is this so bright? Why her face is like white? Nice. There's even cauldron cakes now. Worth it. Just makes me so happy. I missed one bean. How dare I? Bam bam, da 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 bam. Ooh. So many memories, you know. Except I wonder if I actually did get like all the beans, all the shields in this in these games, you know. I wasn't really good at these games, you know. I wasn't that good. Okay, I'm almost done with the time. Gotta get those pumpkin pasties before time runs out, and then we'll do it. Okay. GG me. We should all be able to do it. We were all at the lesson.
No. Just a very small transfigured dragon.
Oh, you can have another go at the challenge if you like, Hermione.
Nah.
We can come back and do it another time.
We will do it another time. Because can I save somehow? Is there a save button or is it just auto-saves all along? Oh, look at this. Alright, so, ladies and gentlemen, was a kind of a quiet stream, but I enjoyed it nonetheless. I like this game a lot. I'm kind of speeding through it a little bit, but, you know. Gentlemen, I hope you had enough fun, you know. Not too much, not too little, just enough.